friends, welcome back. So I am super excited to show you this, guys. This is Day of the Dead tattoo. I got this in Michael's for, well, it's originally priced is $2.99, but they have everything in Halloween section, 50% off. So I got it for $1.50. And I'm excited because it seems so pretty easy. It's one, you know, when you're growing up and you have all those tattoos that you like sticking in just with water. And yeah, this is the same concept. So let's see how easy this is. So, oh, and it comes with two of them. So in case you messed up with one, you have another one. The only thing you have to do is just cut them out. It has dots here, so you get to cut them out and then just follow it. And then you just apply water, well, with a rag, of course. So let's get to it. It would be helpful if I had a scissors. One moment, please. Okay, guys, here we go. Let's see. I don't want it to cover so much of my eyebrows. Okay. I hope this rag is wet enough, which I think it is. So let me just hold it down there with the wet rag. Let's see. Let me cancel 40 seconds. It feels sticky. It's not sticking. Okay, it's sticking, but not every area. Let's see. Okay, the bottom one, I see it's already stuck. And, ugh, fail. What kind of fail? So it's missing here and here. Let me try the next one. It looks funny. My eye, I feel like I have a big eye. Okay, next one. Let's see. There we go. And there we go. Maybe the rag is not as wet. Maybe the rag is not as wet. It should be, but it doesn't say, you know, to be like soaking wet. It just says to be damp. Let me hold it there. I don't think it's sticking. I just have some makeup pad remover and it's wet or it's damp. I'm trying to do it with that. Let's see. Okay, it's coming off. Ugh, this is even worse. It's totally worse. What am I doing? This one definitely came better than this one. And I'm using a wet rag. I'm using these makeup wipes or makeup pad remover if they're damp. Let's see what else. Let's try putting this one. Let's see how this one goes. No, it's not sticking. It really is not sticking. Let's see. It definitely is not sticking. Let me try to wet more my rag. Hold on, guys. Okay, yeah, so I wet a little bit more my rag. So right now it's like more like soaking wet. Ugh, it's horrible. Now let's try the nose. What else do we need to know before? It says that only 40 seconds, but I really don't think. Okay, look. The nose came out much better, but that's because I was pressing it, like really pressing it. And I don't want to press so hard over my eyes, you know? Let's try the forehead then. Okay, let's put that right here. It's already peeling off. Okay, much better. What else? I have a small forehead, so this is not going to fit here without being over my hair. So I don't think I want to put that. Let's see. Let's put that one right here. I think this one is here. Yeah. You definitely have to hold it down for a while and just like press it really hard. There we go. We're almost done. No. Nope. Okay, there we go. So there you go, guys. The eyes, yeah, it didn't come out that great. Look, this is missing right here. This is missing. This came out perfect. Oh, this came up apart. So the flower came apart. This is fine. This is fine. and this is fine. So that's it. You definitely need to soak up your rag or a pad, whatever you have. I would suggest a rag and not damp at all. It has to be definitely more than damp, because that's what happened here. I just had it damp and it didn't come out right. The more the better that it's wet, so it will definitely stick. Do I like it? It's alright. I guess, I don't know. I guess you have the outline to do your skull face, so that's okay. You could just fix it up. And it was only $1.50, and you do have two, so if you mess up in the first time, you could use the second one. And that's it. It's $1.50, Michaels. Not bad. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching.